Okay, so now we got the wear plating on the bottom done. As you can see. So next, we're going to. Yeah, we'll do the teeth.